In India, 106 million people are homeless. India has an estimated 5.7 million people living with HIV/AIDS, more cases than any other country. One in three of the world's malnourished children lives in India. India has the largest number of child laborers under the age of 14 in the world. An estimated 15 million children are bonded laborers. There are an estimated 270,000 children that are prostitutes in India. 13 million are homeless. 2 million children are orphans without families or a home. Their morning begins with tea. Most Indian households have tea, and so these children have become used to having tea in the mornings. Then they get ready for school, they study, they help each other out with their homework. Breakfast is prepared every morning for them by the caregivers, Victoria and Jnanajyoti. They eat, get ready to leave for school. This is Little Flock Children's Home. It's situated in South India, an hour and a half south of Chennai, the capital of Tamil Nadu, in a village called Hanumanthapuram. In 2005, land was purchased and 10 cottages were built. In 2006, the first children arrived at their new home. These children have a home because of the generosity of businesses, churches, and individuals. The school here is in Tamil medium, and it goes through 5 standards. The school is a government-run school. There's about 120 students with just 2 teachers. For the people of Kondamangalam and Hanumanthapuram, Little Flock plans to provide much more than work. There are plans in progress for the construction of a community center that'll house a library, computer labs, vocational training rooms, and a medical clinic. The children do their chores after they come home from school. They do their own laundry, the older kids help the little kids, and then they have time for play. Then it's time for study and dinner. Following dinner, they go straight to bed. The 8 acres of land has been designed to provide living space for the children, for staff and guests. There are 10 cottages, 5 for the girls, 5 for the boys. In addition to the community center, Little Flock plans to build a dining hall to seat about 250. Guest housing for about 50, staff housing, and also a chapel multi-purpose room.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 10.
Right. Apo idu nee padichu enna aga pora?
Teacher.
Enna aga pora?
Doctor. Police valiki. Military. Doctor. Teacher.
So it is. 100 children will be loved.
Like you said,
they will learn to love others and care for one another. The children will also have the opportunity to go to college to be educated and be trained to be leaders who will change the world. Will you invest in these children? The plight of the world's children is daunting, but we can start here.
I can't take my eyes off of you. I can't take my eyes off of you. I can't take my eyes off of you. Can't take my eyes off of you. I can't take my eyes off of you. I can't take my eyes.